I'm already eating. That's not a good sign. Or is it?
It's a good sign.
Juicy meat, crispy skin, hallmarks of the deep-fried turkey. But cooking it that way can be a bit intimidating.
Mm-hmm.
I've done it before.
Yeah.
It's really serious.
Mm-hmm.
But the outcome is incredible.
Yes, it is.
Chef Eric Wells, owner of Skylar Ray's Culinary Services, here this morning
mm-hmm.
To talk some turkey frying for us. Got some tips for us. How you doing, man?
I do. How are you
Always
doing
good
today?
To see you.
Good,
I apologize, but I couldn't help it.
Oh, no problem.
I could
okay.
not help myself.
It's very fine.
I love that deep-fried turkey.
I think it is a compliment.
Thank you.
So when we're deep-frying the turkey, first of all, what I like to do here, mm-hmm. Wayne, is I like to brine my turkey, okay? So a brine is a salt, sugar mixture, water. I let it sit in there overnight.
Overnight, okay.
Take it out, drain it, you know, wipe it off, make sure it's, you know, nice and dry.
And this is the brine right here?
And no, the brine is done, so we throw that away. And this is just like a little Cajun seasoning.
Oh, you put the Cajun.
Yeah, right on top, little Cajun seasoning with some garlic, some onion powder.
Great.
A lot of nice flavors in there. So just kind of rubbing this in really, really good.
Rubbing it in.
So I like to sit, for about 15 minutes.
This is after it's set overnight.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
So let it sit for about 15 minutes after you put the seasoning on.
Mm.
And then we put it in our turkey fryer here. So our turkey fryer is amazing here, right? Now, I know a lot of people like to fry outside, which is cool, but I don't like to fry outside.
Now,
it's cool.
Now, this is a new, I've never seen this before.
Yeah, so this is a company makes this here. Butterball actually makes it.
Really?
It's an amazing thing. It's only about $100, $150. And you just load it up with the oil. And then you lift it up like this. So I like it at 375 degrees.
Okay.
So it gives it a nice time. And it's 3.5 minutes per pound. Okay. So when you put it in, you want to hear
it. Oh, there
that.
It is. And you can do this inside the house?
You can do this inside the house. I do it right on my countertop.
Wow.
While I'm making the rest of my Thanksgiving dinner.
And how long does it take?
Like I said, 3.5 minutes per pound.
How much?
3.5 minutes
per pound. So we're talking for maybe an hour, perhaps?
Not even that long.
Not
so
even
this
that
is
long.
A 10-pound turkey.
Oh, okay, so you're talking 30 minutes.
So about 35 minutes.
Okay,
exactly. So when it's done in there, it, like I said, 35 minutes.
Okay.
Comes out and it looks
lot,
just like
a
this.
A lot quicker than putting it in the oven.
Yeah, for like 4 or 5 hours.
I know.
You know? So it comes out like that and it's perfect. I really do love the nice skin that it gives.
Yeah.
It actually, you know, the interesting thing about deep fried turkey, I just had it about 3 years ago for the first time.
Are you kidding me?
It made me change religions. You know, it's a mean turkey. It's a mean turkey if it makes you change guys.
You got
that
right.
It's a rough
turkey. I'm going to tell you something, man. See, this is the skin right here. And I'm telling it is something else.
It is amazing. It really
and
is.
And I'm going to eat it.
So
I'm holding it, right?
I do have a class coming up, Thanksgiving class. It's Thanksgiving in the South cooking class.
Okay.
So I'm taking deep fried turkey. We're doing a bunch of other things. It's at Cornucopia Place, which is at 7201 Kinsman. If you've been to my cooking classes, you know how much fun they are. Hands-on cooking classes. We're deep frying the turkey, a bunch of other things.
Look who's
I
here.
Have 4 spaces left in that class, so please come out. Guys, I have food for you.
Did you miss us?
I missed you guys.
Oh, my goodness. You haven't plated it up?
So I,
how nice.
Oh, my
I inadvertently
goodness.
Dropped a fork on the floor, so we have to share a fork.
No problem. We'll still
what?
Use
I
it.
I will use my fingers.
Use your fingers, of course. Here.
Oh, my.
Oh, yeah.
So this is what it's all about. I love Thanksgiving. Great time of year. Great food time of year.
It's
still
delicious.
Catering?
Still doing my personal chef, private chef. Come to your home, cook for you in your home. Still doing that. 13 years in, things
and
are going really well.
And cleans up.
I clean up afterwards. You know?
Right? That's the best.
Yeah, so this is it. This is how it is. How do you guys
that
make the turkey?
So
everything good.
I love your dressing, too.
Yes.
The
dressing
stuffing.
Good.
Yeah, yeah, the dressing is wonderful.
Oh, it's
wonderful.
So good.
Yeah.
Everything's delicious.
Quite the machine.
I haven't tried the turkey yet.
Hmm?
Quite the machine.
Yeah, quite the machine. You don't get a lot of smoke there.
Where'd you get that from?
I actually ordered that on Amazon.
Oh,
it came to me in the mail.
You get a facial at the same time.
a turkey facial. All right, there we go.
I love that. Two for one. That's great.
By the way, this recipe is on our website and our Pinterest page.
It's worth making.
Yeah. Oh, it's so good.
Yeah,
it's delicious.
Very good.
Thank
still
you.
Ahead
sure,
on this edition of The Morning
too.
Show. Thank you, man, for coming in.
I appreciate it.
Nashville's big night out.
All right, we're going to.